Here's an easy and addictive crack recipe. Bring 1 cup of butter and brown sugar to a melting bowl. Meanwhile, place about 40 saltine crackers in a prepared deep shallow pan. Top with caramel mixture. Place in a 400 degree oven for about 5 minutes. Immediately top with your chocolate chips and pecans if you wish, and place in the freezer for 30 minutes. Break into uneven pieces and enjoy. Full recipe is on the blog. Happy holidays!